food is from Dowager Queen Nasadi, little ones. Her Highness knows times are hard and helps when she can. Eat. But bring some home for your families, if you have one. I've heard whispers about you. Rides machines, fancy spear, delightful freckles. Some even say you have a conscience. How extraordinary.
Who are you? You're obviously not one of the Shadow Carja.
My name is Vanasha. For now, all you need to know is that I'm a whisper of reason in this howling pit of insanity.
I know how that feels.
I'm sure you do. And so does Uthid. He's a good man, so naturally the Shadow Carja want to murder him. I've done some digging, and I think he's headed for the Green Climb. It won't take those mercenaries long to find him. He could use some help, if you're so inclined.
I'll do what I can for Uthid, but what about you?
What about me what?
What will you do while I risk my life?
Useful things, little Huntress. Look for three dead trees south of Sunfall. They mark the start of the Green Climb. Good luck.
Okay. So, we gotta go find...
Three dead trees. Just like Vanasha said. Let's see if Uthid came through here. These tracks lead up that rise. Must be the Green Climb.
Alright. First, we gotta get some help. Oh boy, Uthid. Why would you go up this way? Dude, I don't want to pick that rock up. Get out of here, rock. Never mind. I thought that was a help.
Foot tracks up here. Time to climb.
Time to climb this. This rock creation. Aloy is probably the best climber that has ever been in a video game. Which way to go? Don't want to go that way. I don't think that we make it. Ah, I see. We go up here? Or is there? Oh. Damn, Uthid, why'd you come all the way up here? Almost up to the top.
All right, made it. Where did you go, Uthid?
Where did you go, Uthid?
Food scraps. I'll bet Uthid stopped to see if he... Food scraps. He must have kept going. I've got to catch up.
Whoa, where's the track at? Excuse me? Oh, okay. Jesus. What's the matter with me? Has to be here somewhere. There's a watcher there.
A dead machine. Uthid's been hunting.
I was correct. Two dead machines.
Everything useful has been stripped. Uthid's been gathering components. What for him?
Oh, great. One down. Trying to hit the... There.
Here's my chance.
Whoop. finish it off.
Everything useful has been stripped.
Well, we took those Glenhawks out pretty easily, so we shall continue on the search.
Uthid took down a Ravager. Not an easy kill, but worth it for the parts.
Man, Uthid's pretty good at killing things.
Dead Watchers. More scrap for Uthid's stockpile.
Damn, Uthid might be the best hunter other than Aloy in this game. Oh! That was not good. Whew, I almost fell. I thought I fell off the mountain.
The next one doesn't miss.
Uthid?
You're young for a bounty hunter. Or am I old for a soldier?
I'm not here for the price on your head, Uthid. I believe you're innocent.
Innocent? Come on, then. If this is a trick, it's a good one. You've earned your kill.
Huh. Okay, Uthid, let's have this chitty chat.
No tricks. Just talk.
All right. Speak.
I want to know what happened at Sunfall. What really happened.
All right. For weeks, each dawn in the Tent City came with a new death. Always in their sleep, no struggle. The old, the infirm, sometimes the young. Those who couldn't fight for the cause. I should have realized then it was a culling.
Who would do such a thing?
They thought it was a curse, an evil spirit. But it was only a man. And a silent poison. It took time to catch him, but we did. We brought him before Bahavis for the Sun's judgment.
I can believe you're a good man. But why go with the Shadow Carja in the first place? Why serve them?
Because of Itamin, of course. He was the one true Sun King.
Itamin's just a child.
Yes, an untainted vessel. I believed he was pure. But they used him, used our faith. I can see that now. No shadows under a noonday sun. Bahavis didn't need to disgrace my name. I did it myself, serving a rotten throne.
The High Priest Bahavis? He's the one who put the bounty on you.
Yes. He thanked me for my diligence, then had his guards release the villain. You see? It was he who ordered the culling. Then they turned on us. Should have died with my men, so their loyalty meant something. 20 years I gave to the Sun. For what? Malice and murder? As for honor, sacrifice? True sacrifice? The kind priests and rulers know nothing of? It's all a fat joke.
If it's honor you seek, the Sun Carja seem trustworthy. A little stuck up, maybe, but trustworthy.
Those Carja once raided your Nora lands. Raided every land we could reach. It was the Sun's will. I did what I was told. Others did worse. But as their captain, I had...
Uthid, I don't care what you did. I can't absolve you. But the Carja are changing their ways. You could too.
Perhaps. Avad doesn't understand what the Sun demands of its soldiers.
Perhaps he understands it too well.
Now you sound like the blameless Murad.
I met someone who wants to get you out of this. A woman named Banasha. But first, we need to get you out of here.
What are you? You look like a hunter. You give orders like a soldier who's been out... Mercenaries. Think they'll all line up to tell me I'm innocent?
Should have stayed on the plains, Carja! The mountains belong to us! Keekuk's killers! When we're done with you, you won't even leave an echo!
You didn't make it hard to be followed. Almost as if you wanted to go out in a showdown.
Not much gets by you.
Oh boy.
Found him! Over here!
Oh, come on. Where's those headshots at?
Move in. We'll send the rest as soon as they arrive.
Yeah, we got a couple headshots there. Oh no. I'm gonna waste this. Oh, you're so sneaky. Look at you. Quit running. Oh. Oh. Get out of here.
Up to you now, man.
Woo. Oh my. My aim is off. Woo.
Keep up the attack. We still got another squad on the way.
Oh.
I tried to end this.
There we go. Headshots. Buddy. Oh, you keep rolling. You keep on rolling. Dude, come on. I'm missing every shot.
That won't be the last of them. Follow me. I've stashed supplies up above.
Okay. That was pretty embarrassing because I couldn't get any shots off.
Up and over. Grab what you can while we still have time.
What? Was that a, was he talking without moving his lips? What is this, 1984? Good lord. I mean, you gotta get everything, I guess.
Robust defense is the most satisfying to break. All right, Marbles. We brought the priest out here, so let's put on a show for him.
I know that, Hood. We've unfinished business, Bahavis and I. This will be difficult. I think you rallied to a lost cause.
I don't intend to die today, Uthid.
I did. But you're starting to change my mind.
Ooh, boy. Oh, come on.
Keep your head down.
Ooh, Uthid. Uthid with the good kill. Look at, what the? Hey, that's a headshot. Good lord, I'm losing so much ammo. Hey, what's up?
Look out! Ooh. To your left!
Come on, you gonna hit any of these shots, Aloy? Like this.
Regroup.
Oh, what the? What the? Is this it on like a timer or something? Or like, I don't, like, good lord. We got a lot of people here.
That's the last of the marbles.
Mahavis thought he had enough fodder to keep him safe. Now there's hope for justice. Will you come
with me? Yeah, let's go. Come on.
This won't be easy. Bahava still has his personal guard.
I really don't see the need for a cutscene to get on top of a ledge. But hey, whatever. It's not my game. Look at all these dead bodies. All the dead bodies everywhere. Hey, how about a cutscene to get on that ledge?
Across there and we'll have him.
Ooh, supply box. Supply crate, sorry.
I had to come here myself to end your suffering, Uthid. And mine. The Outlanders led us here, and now that they are dead, their price is most affordable. But enough with needles. It's time for blades. Remove them from the sun's sight.
How about we just do this?
Scalp the savage.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
The fury of the sun. Kill a traitor. Kill a Nora.
Ooh. Ooh. All right. Oh no. Ooh. Oh, good lord. Where's this dude at? What happened to him?
Make it hurt as the shadow falls upon them.
Oh my. I don't, what in the boy, oh, ooh! You're getting headshotted. Not nice. Oh, you're strong.
It's the advantage. Kill the traitor. Kill the Nora.
What? That didn't. Oh boy. Guess what I got now. Fire Striker.
Now this thing is dangerous.
It might be a while to get up there though, but hold on. Let's go get him. Oh shit. Looks like we're gonna have to drop this.
Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence in your cheap scented oils. I don't suppose you'd kill yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak, or all the Karja in shadow are doomed.
This solves nothing. But may the sun find some worth among your drying bones.
That was quite a fireworks show.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yun Shund, the other mercenary band? And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man. Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk. You've had quite a day. I never imagined Bahavas would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edaman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at Sunfall? With Bahavas gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. And I could use your help.
What do you need to get Nasadi and Idaman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavas dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three Tohuadiv, near the Branded Shore. I hired his crew to sweep the path, so all you have to do is wait for me.
If this Wadiv has already cleared the area, why do you need me?
Contingencies, little huntress. Something will go wrong, and I need protection I can count on. You.
I'll try not to disappoint.
Oy, oy, oy. But that level up. Can we get a level up?
The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
Ooh, ooh! Got that level up. I like it.
What makes you think Avad will welcome?